Today we're going to learn about how to get started with ArcGIS for Microsoft Planetary Computer. Now to start, you're just going to click that big Get It Now button, and then you're going to click Continue to decide what version of ArcGIS Pro you'd like to create. In our case, 3.1, we'd like to create that. And then you'll have the project details, so you can pick your subscription. And then if you already had a resource group in mind, you could click one of those, but we're going to create our own. You'll type in your unique name, click OK, and then you'll notice that it will always be West Europe because that's where the data is located. And then you can name your actual virtual machine. You can even change its size. So currently we're using this middle option. And you can see all the specs for the other options as well. We're going to keep that selection. And then all that's left is to add in your username and your password twice for security. Off to disk setting. You can pick what type of hard drive, what size of your virtual machine, your public IP address, configure your virtual networks, and continue. Enable automatic updates, and we recommend enabling auto shutdown. And so with that, all that's left is an overview of all the settings that you've done, and then you can choose to create your machine. As this is initializing, submitting, and soon to be deploying, you're going to see some of these resources coming in one by one, but soon it will be complete. Then, if you look along here, you're going to see a whole bunch of different types of resources that were created to support this machine. At the very top, you could see the option we could delete the machine, we could redeploy this machine if we wanted, download the code for this, or even refresh it. If you're ready, you're going to go to the resource group. You're going to click on that virtual machine right at the top. And then again at the top menu, you'll have the option to connect. You're going to click to download this remote desktop program file. It'll download right away. You can answer any warnings that you receive, and then you'll be off and connecting to your virtual machine.